Our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
Can't see ya.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying.
Should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you? I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death.
Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the cure. Mr. Fox has manufactured enough to heal you and is working on a larger batch for the people of Gotham. The Batwing has been dispatched, and it should be within your vicinity shortly. I'm sure I don't need to remind you not to waste any time in taking it.
Should have let the mayor to rot in here.
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea, my special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. No. This isn't right. You can't be doing this. Stop him. Stop him. You can't fight him. Relax. My hats are special. They make everyone do. Imagine you are four. Will be here soon, Batman. You don't want to miss her now, do you? You feel sleepy, so very sleepy.
Positive visual on Batman.
No one's stupid enough to take us on.
Someone was sitting in there. You.
Huh?
So do I have to do everything myself around?
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
It's Batman!
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today? Oh, good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Step back!
I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? I want answers, damn it, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all, the ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences, and then bang! They tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages, no surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep winning.
What's the Bat doing here?
Please, get me down from here. Who'd have figured? Saved by the Batman.
Hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
Thank you.
Oh, God! It's you! I'm sorry!
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a great miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between
is
you and
that
me...
the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
You heard the Joker! I've got the door! I found someone! I found someone! Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up! Come on, wake up! Damn it, Jackal! Show yourself, chicken! Hey! Wake up, man! Come on! Wake up!
How's he doing this?
Shut up! Someone here! Oh no! You too? Oh God, wake up! What's wrong?
Oh! I just took someone's skull! That's against that nice hard floor! Well, that was terribly disappointing, wasn't it? Still, look on the bright side. I'm feeling much better. How about you?
All that protocol 10 bowl that Strange has been sprouting?
What the hell's his problem? Did he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 minutes.
Hey,
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you and me, Batman. Please, stop! I can't take anymore! You win! You beat me! Hang on. Did I say me? I meant me and these guys. Abramovich, right? Don't worry, Batman. He's mostly armless. Get it?
Hey, Batman!
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up!
After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart. Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you. Fine.
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!
Good girl, Ivy. I can always count on you to make the Earth move. I guess you're tunneling into Strange's vault below ground. There are Ivy's vines, and there's the storage facility. Nice work, Red. Time to get in there. Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really? You'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those tiger guards. I'll need to be quick and stay out of sight. One wrong move and the fail-safes will trigger, and that vault will be locked down permanently.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 minutes.
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them. Casualty, my location.
Three against one.
Assign a target. Target!
This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
Watch your line of sight.
Good. Stay on target. Make it our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this earth.
Target is set.
Then let Protocol 10 commence.
Understood. Commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell. Aw, does that hurt much, Ivy?
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Kyle.
The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Screw him.
We have visual confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? S- Since when did you grow a conscience? Do I have to do everything around here? Don't die, Batman. I'm coming to save you. Well, what do we have here? Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker's not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper. Got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her.